Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, now, currently, I should be in Lebanon helping the Syrian refugees. Unfortunately, because of the current crisis, our tickets were cancelled and now we are here. But that doesn't mean that the Syrians don't need our help. The Syrians still need our help. They were looking forward to their brothers and sisters coming with aid from abroad, from the UK. But they still need our help. So please, brothers and sisters, Ramadan is coming up. And mashallah, one Ummah is providing Ramadan packs in Syria, Yemen, Gaza, Bangladesh, Somalia, and 10 other countries. For how much? £90 feeds 3 families for the entire month. Imagine, the Prophet said, if you assist a person in them opening their fast, you will get the exact reward that person got for their fast. So please, brothers and sisters, assist and please share the video. Barakallahu feekum, jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.